There he swung with a haymaker.
Both men came out hard.
Nice.
Oh, good shots to the body. Wow, he's really working the body here, Mike.
Nice.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Wow, swinging a
big shot.
Threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Nice jab. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, big right hand. Vicious combination. Solid jab. Oh, he rocked him.
Oh!
Wow, he's back up again.
Pancake!
Huge kick misses.
Oh, big head kick
in, Joe.
He scores a hard shot with the left.
Spinning back fist on the button.
Oh! Unbelievable!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
That hurt him.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Hit him with the right hand.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, stunning jab.
Big kick lands.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. A great back and forth battle in that way.
Just about everything you'd ask for. Both fighters hurt.
You ready? Let's go.
Second round.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Look at that! Oh, my!
He's definitely hurt.
That's a high big kick. Right here.
He hurt. Wow!
A heavy body kick. Assassin with a kick to the body. Missed with that one.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
And another good shot to the body, Joe. He's really starting to do some significant damage. Push kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Able to just get out of the way.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Oh, got rocked again.
Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike.
That's a solid with that hook. Big head kick lands. Wow! Big kick misses.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Man, he just missed.
Boom!
Oh!
big power jab.
Oh, he missed that kick. Powerful left hand.
Big combination.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Gonna head to round three.
We saw just about everything in that round.
A great back and forth.
Round three.
Nice right hand. Hard kick to the head.
Oh, wow!
Oh, he's knocked down. Vicious shot to the body.
That's a big hook. Up again.
He hurt him with that hook.
And he's down.
Oh, he's back to his feet. Oh, solid straight left. Oh, he's back to his feet.
On his feet.
Powerful jab. Really swung. High kick.
My. He had a big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
Up to his feet.
Wow. He's low. Trouble here.
Wow! Tries to
he got
caught him on the button.
He's in big trouble.
Wow,
he's back up again. Solid shot to the body. Into the midsection.
Oh, big right hand.
Again. And he's back up again.
Oh, head kick.
He's hurt.
Big shot to the liver.
Of his opponent.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Huge kick to the head.
Wow, swing and a miss.
That's the end of round three.
It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters look like they're...
Good round. Have a seat, Everything feeling good? How you feeling? You're looking great out there, okay? Listen, no marks on you. You're ready to go? Hey.
Round four is underway.
What a jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Huge left hand. Oh, that's a big left hand. Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, he's landing at will. Wow. Oh, big body kick. That hook is blocked. Assassin's right eye is looking pretty swole.
Oh, head kick. Oh,
caught him.
He is clearly in big trouble here.
Powerful kick.
Diving punch. Lands a powerful kick.
Big kick
to the head. He is stunned.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
That's a huge uppercut. Straight punch. Beautiful hook.
Oh, oh, combination. Caught him with big right hand.
Oh, caught him, beautiful though. Uppercut.
Yeah.
Oh, my. Just like that. Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge wheel kick that ends this fight. Massive amount of torque and perfectly placed technique. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner